we're back.
Ah, we're here. Ah, we told you what we would do when we cross this bridge, and it's happening now.
Yep. Woo. And we're crossing it. Oh, dude, continuing to cross it. Mm. Look at these sweet ass crossing boots that are mine.
Oh, it's our buds. Human, this is your final and most dangerous challenge.
Oh, snap.
Behold, the gauntlet of deadly terror.
Sounds pretty bad.
Holy fuck, it's a
They got the dog on there and everything.
When I say the word, it will fully activate. Cannons will fire, spines will swing, blades will slice. Each part will swing violently up and down.
What'd the dog do?
Yeah, it's gonna get killed. Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain. Are you ready?
Let's do it.
Because I am about to do it. Woo, did it.
Well, what's the hold up?
See, hold up works perfect for this.
Oh, dude, it is. Hold up? What hold up? I'm about to activate it now.
That doesn't look very activated.
Well, this challenge, it seems, may be too easy to defeat the human with. Well, can't use this one. Aw, I'm a skeleton with standards. My puzzles are very fair, and my traps are expertly cooked. But this method is too direct. No class at all. Anyway, away it goes.
The dog.
Yeah, where's the dog? Phew.
Is it the same dog that we fought?
Yeah, right?
He just like ran off there. Like, come here, dog.
What are you looking at? This was another decisive victory for Papyrus. Yeah. Hey.
Oh. All right.
Coolio, what are you going to say, Sans?
Say something sweet about the brother.
There you go.
I don't know what my brother's going to do now. If I were you, I would make sure I understood blue attacks.
We do.
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do. They're the ones you stay still on.
Yeah, but I keep getting killed.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
I know.
Welcome to Snowden Town, dude.
Thanks.
What's the little O?
Huh?
A duck?
It's like a ghost?
A little spirit dog?
It's like a duck ghost? Oh, sweet.
Oh, dude, yeah. Oh, someone told us the boxes are not bad.
Boxes are bad?
Yeah, but okay. Whatever you want. But you probably want to keep the things that you need for later. Like the spider donut.
Okay, yeah.
And the snowman piece that don't eat.
Yeah, no, did that once.
we're at Snowden Town. Yeah.
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 Let's go to the shop. Dude, let's buy some
shit. Putting shit in the box.
Everything?
Nah, dude. You want to keep them on. Well, you're doing the opposite. Put all the things we don't want to. Like, I would keep the butterscotch pie, the spider donut, and the snowman piece, and put everything. Oh, look, and it's the same box.
Yeah, so yeah, of course. It's going to be like an all-time box. Ooh, let's buy some stuff.
Whoa, this person's cool looking.
She looks like a rabbit.
You want to do her voice? You want me to do it? Okay.
Yeah. Huh?
Hello, traveler. How can I help you? You can buy a tough glove that you already have.
A manly... Oh, I thought he said a manly banana.
Damn, look at that banana.
Heals 11. Oh, it's worth 2 bites. The bicycle?
Like it's a...
It's an icicle that you can eat twice. Oh, dude, the bandana has abs on it.
I want that.
Well, it doesn't matter because we're... okay.
I don't care. I want abs. I want bandana. My banana.
Well, I guess it'll help us with all the talking. I'll talk to her. I'm gonna learn about her or something. She probably gives us some good shit. Say hello.
Someone say hello.
Hiya. Welcome to Snowden. I can't remember the last time I saw a fresh face around here. Where did you come from? The capital? You don't look like a tourist. Are you here by yourself?
What did you do here in Snowden?
You want to know what to do here in Snowden?
I just asked that.
Grillbees has food, and the library has information.
Okay.
Look at angry little like orb on her desk.
It's like a little duck.
Yeah. If you're tired, you can take a nap at the inn. It's right next door. My sister runs it.
Aw, oh, man.
Yeah, whatever. Stop promoting her. Gosh. Her ears look like pasta shells.
They do. Velveeta and rabbit.
Yeah. You're Velveeta and rabbit. Anyways, she said things.
I got so distracted by
it. Think back to your history class. How do you know I went to history class? A long time ago, monsters lived in the ruins back there in the forest. Long story short, we all decided to leave the ruins and head for the end of the caverns.
Sure.
Along the way, some fuzzy folk decided they liked the cold and set up camp in Snowden. Okay. Oh, and I don't think about trying to explore, and don't think about trying to explore the ruins. Yeah, I came from there. Doors were locked for ages. Yeah, I came from there. So unless you're a ghost, well, I killed someone.
I can burrow under the door? Oh, we need the ghost friend. Where's he at?
That's the Bluke. No, he's talking about, that's why the only thing, well, I don't
know. Tell me about your life.
Life is the same as usual. A little claustrophobic. I mean, but we all know deep down that freedom is coming, don't we? Aww. As long as we got that hope, we can grit our teeth and face the same struggles day after day. They say it. That's life, ain't it? Struggling.
Her voice became like your voice very slowly.
Oh, did it?
You're like, yeah. Hey there.
Hi.
And all of a sudden, at the very end, it's like, hey, and every day.
I wish that was my voice. Hey, man.
Yeah, we struggle.
Welcome to Web Boys. Look at the little bunny on the right. Talk to it.
I know. That's a scissor.
Mom says that sleeping can recover your health above maximum HP.
Thanks, dude.
What's maximum HP?
Oh, he doesn't know.
Welcome to Snowden, and that's her voice. All voices sound the same when I do them. It's like high-pitched papyrus.
Yeah, exactly.
Or sans.
Get it? It's called Snowden.
I don't get it.
The town's called Snowden.
Explain it to me deeper.
The town's called Snowden.
Feel free to come back anytime you're here. Thanks,
go
girl.
Upstairs. Go to sleep. Get extra health.
I had to pay $80 to get extra
health. Oh, fuck that. Yeah, dude. Health that
it's
bad.
Like my entire bankroll.
Equip your abs laden bandana. Use.
Oh, shit.
Dude, now we're fucking.
Look at my abs.
look at it from the side.
Yeah.
Damn, no abs. Sound abs make?
Yeah.
Move like, oh. Go in there.
Oh my god, you skipped everything.
It's a quick travel in loop.
Oh, that's cool, but I want to talk to everyone.
I like that mailbox that's completely full.
Yeah, it was really full.
This rabbit's walking a rabbit. That's weird.
Oh, that is weird.
Isn't my little cinnamon just the cutest? Bun buns are so adorable. It's a bun bun. Tee hee.
It's a lesser rabbit.
Oh, that light over there. Something
about her disturbs me. Hey, she disturbs us too, because she's walking a fucking rabbit.
I got this guy.
Is it Christmas time?
Awful teens torment.
That's a great voice. Fucking love that.
Awful teens torment a local monster by decorating his tree. Oh, I saw that guy.
Yeah, we saved him.
Yeah, got that guy.
First we gave him googly eyes, though.
So we started giving that monster presents to make it feel better.
We did that, too.
Now it's a tradition to put presents underneath a decorated tree.
That is not how Christmas works.
Damn, it is.
I want a house.
No, man. He's too disturbed.
Oh, Jesus. This
what
is scary.
That
Yo! You're a kid, too, right? I can tell, because you're wearing a striped shirt.
Okay.
Yeah, that's
you don't even have
kid.
Arms. Shut up.
Hey.
Yeah, so he talks.
I am a bear. This town doesn't have a bear. But if there's ever a problem, a skeleton will tell a fish lady about it.
What?
I think it's
that's politics. Inside my restaurant.
Oh my god, two people.
That guy, look at
yeah. that. Yeah. Oh, it's that guy.
It's playing poker against itself. It appears to be.
This is by far my favorite character in the game.
The lesser dog?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Dude, the bartender's a flaming fucking skull. Or flaming
look at that one's face. Oh, you're so scary.
Talk to it.
Isn't human food different from monster food? It does things like spoil.
Spoil.
And when you eat it, it passes all the way through your whole body.
He talks all nervous.
Oh, disgusting. I'd love to try it sometimes, but... All right, look at this. Look at these birds.
Talk to them birds.
Mm-mm.
Those dogs are part of the Royal Guard, the elite military group led by something.
I'm dying.
She's rude, loud, and beats up everybody who gets in her way. It's no wonder all the kids want to be like her when they grow up.
I put on a line.
He just coughs.
For some girls today,
somebody
told me that there's plenty of fish in the sea.
Oh, he's like grossly Irish.
Well, I'm talking that seriously. I literally go in and make them out with a fish.
What the fuck?
I can't understand you, guy.
He's
like
to
a fish bird.
Grilbs
said he'd offer you a glass of water, but he doesn't touch this stuff.
Check out that cool ass donkey.
Yeah, dude.
The capital's getting pretty crowded. I've heard they're going to start moving there. I don't want to see the erasure of our local culture, bruh. But I definitely want to see some city slickers slip on their butts.
Man, our entire like voice entries for this game is making this take super long. Like, we spent an entire town in this one village, entire episode.
No, man, we did a puzzle and some other stuff. Look at fucking, like, rabbit down in the bottom. He's drunk.
We're all bones. You better watch where you sit down in here, kid.
He'll jump in your lap and give you lots of love and attention. Oh, dude, we love him. Trust me, we know.
Can we sit somewhere?
No matter where I go, it's the same menu, the same people. Help. I want new drinks and hot guys.
Okay. I need to find a seat so I can sit down.
Sit down on that little table all by yourself.
This one? Oh, this one.
Yeah.
Nah, that's probably not gonna work.
I'm thinking of getting a spike color to show my personality. It makes a statement like, attach a leash to me and take me for a walk, please.
His eyes.
He's got them shifty eyes. He's the first dog we ever encountered.
Okay.
Sit down in the... Well, what do you mean? Like, he said we were going to get a glass of water, but he doesn't...
Oh, no.
Yeah, whatever.
All right.
Touch the jukebox. It's got a little angry face on top of it. It's like,
jukebox is broken, dude. Can't do it.
Whatever.
All right, man.
Okay, get out of here.
All right, we're going to get out of here. We're going to explore the rest of this town next time.
Yeah. Next time on Web Warriors, everybody.
All right, see you guys next time. Woo! Look at that bear.
Yeah, look at that bear.